Hello, my new name is Chairman now.
I'm working on exploring the dynamic between human and robot interaction. So we're working with the robot and looking at how we can sort of discover if people react differently to robots than to humans in terms of either rationality or trust.
So I direct the Human Experience and Agent Teamwork Lab here at Harvey Mudd College. The goal of the HEATlab is to develop technologies, and particularly we focus on robotic and AI technologies. But the overarching goal is to develop technologies that are smarter, not only smarter, but also socially smart. So they adapt to the needs and preferences of the human, with the goal of making those interactions much more intuitive, much more pleasurable for our human teammates.
I'm working on PawPal, and it is a productivity and wellness application in order to help students keep track of their time, kind of. It takes in tasks, and then using machine learning, it gives suggestions as to which ones you should do and at what times you're good at doing them.
So the idea is that by using a rational agent, in our case a smartphone application, we can better help people make decisions.
Our project is the robot brunch project. We have plans for the robots where, say, they have to be at a certain location at a certain time, and they have to move to another location.
And then what we do is we try to take that schedule and then modify it so that the agents don't have to talk to each other. These schedules could be not only just two robots moving around on the floor, but it could be two disaster relief robots working with a human team. And they need to coordinate meeting times, and they need to coordinate, search and rescue.
One question I get all of the time is, should we be worried about when robots or AI become smarter than we are? And the answer I give is only if we don't create the technologies to work with us and for us. So that's the goal of our lab, to make the technologies we use work for us.
Goodbye.